aces into foul trouble.
Pangalawa yung para kay Espinas. Blakely misses. Pingris is there to clean it up.
Pingris has gotten away with those things.
As we take a look at this Rigzona Power Rebound, brought to you by Rigzona Med, with 50% more long-lasting protection, so you can do more. Pingris doing what he does best.
Samig, palakihin na naman ang kanilang kalamangan. Baroka with Habagdad recovery. Pingris couldn't sneak it through. Pero nandoon pa rin si Ping. Not getting up on the play.
Big difference.
Ganda na nung kanyang position sa ilalim ng basket.
Talk about timing, nare-recognize ng kanilang mga passes. Kaya naman, hirap nang pigilin kasi Jun Marpahato. In fact, eh, the challenge mo sila mahiging for players against players. It's big, of course, kasama ating kaibigan nga, Rini Santos. Habang natitignan po natin, itong malakas na atake na ito ni Mark Pingris at Jamie Torres.
Doesn't work. Devon's boxing out Espinas. Ito na si Blakely sa kabilang dulo. No, looks at the Ping! Oh, what a play by Sammy Coffey!
What a play by Marcus Blakely. He knew that...
Baroka is on the floor. Yap, tatanggap. He'll set up, punta kay Ping for the jam! For two free throws.
He that miss, everyone on the Petron side, on the wrong side or the same side, and then mag-isa na si Pingris doon. Sometimes it's better to be lucky.
Coffee.
6-0 attack to start the third quarter. Para po sa kapanan ng Petron Blaze Boosters. James Yap. Opting to pass na kay Mark Pingris ito ngayon. Up skip, layup, pumasok yun.
Good misdirection na ginawa din ni Mark Pingris. Sa kala mo, ipapasa, isi-set up yung bola. Pa-relax-relax lang yung kilo. Sabay biglang explode to the basket. And a possible end one opportunity right here.
At ito, tingnan natin yung galaw. Ito si Mark Pingris. Wala nang nagawa rin, hindi panulak na lang. Ito si Jun Mark.
Ng Petron Blake, they were able to still get a hook shot mula kay Lassiter. Strong drive mula kay Mark Pingris. And that's the kind of assertion, aggressiveness na hinahanap ni Coach Tim Conley sa kanyang unang free throw a while ago. Ito yung magandang drive ni Mark Pingris. That's a Photon Thunder drive brought to you by Photon and Power Your Business.
Rebounds yan para kay Marcus Blakely. And yung kanyang block shots, not too evident today, but already with 5 steals in the ballgame.
Oh, Sandvig goes up, up and away. Yep, and Pingris connect for the alley-oop. And yung play, gani-ganina lamang, ano?
That's
Yap connecting with Ping.
That's the effect of James Yap when he knocks down those shots. All of a sudden, he's keeping...
Super Mario hang time. Malakas. Everyone goes to Mark Baroka. Kakaripa si Mark Baroka, nakita si Pingris. Who will slam it home?
Good trail job by Mark Pingris. Ito si Mark Baroka, kung saan-saan tumitingin, naghahanap talaga ng trailer.
Pangalwa yun, para dito kay Sunday Salvation, habang nakita natin yung paksalampak na yan ni Mark Pingris. At ito sa inyo ng Rouser 135 by Kawasaki. Rouse the rider with you.
Bola, pumasok sa ilalim kay Pingris at nai-kick out naman ito, wide open James Yap.
Here's Sakuragi for the finish after this nice assist coming from Marcus Blakely, who himself had a steal. So there's the big run. Sammy Coffey with a 5-point lead, 13-8, started by this 3-pointer and ended up by the big slam courtesy of Mark Pingris.